everyone, it's Caitlin. Welcome back to my video. So today I'm packing for Indian River, which we are leaving in less than 24 hours. We'll be leaving at about this time tomorrow. It's 10 p.m. I'm tired. I'm just going to get this over with. So I will be vlogging there too. But first things first. Okay. I need this for the car. So first I'm packing this mirror. The car, then you guys know this, my blender, grab some blush. Unicorn tears. This big old palette. Let's get this. And then I have this little brush. Just that goes in. Then, second thing is this. Third thing is this. These three things. This. Beauty blender. Blush. I think that's it. For that. here's the finishing touch. Well, not quite yet. I still have to activate it a little bit. But this is what it's going to look like. Maybe a little bit darker blue. I'm not quite sure. Definitely a road trip slime, but not quite yet. I might have to activate it a little bit more because it is a road trip slime. I don't want it to get a little out of hand when I'm on my road trip. So, because it's going to be really hot. So I just don't want it to like melt or anything. I mean, it will be by me. It's hopefully not going to get too bad overnight. It's only like a couple more hours till we wake up. It'll be, what time is it now? 19:10. 10. It is 10, 11, 12, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm probably waking up at like close to like 9:30, maybe somewhere in there. So if I do, I probably have like 6 hours, 5-6 hours. I'm sorry, I'm just really excited about it because I'll be going boating and everything. And we don't get our place that we have rented till 5 o'clock. We're leaving at freaking 10. Takes almost, probably gonna take us like 3 hours to get there from where we live. It took us like 3 hours to get there because of traffic. Maybe stopping to use the bathroom. Maybe eat breakfast or lunch. Cause my parents are thinking about like leaving close to like 10-11. So if we do leave closer to 10, we won't have time to eat in the morning. No way we're gonna have time to eat in the morning. Don't mind me, just I'm eating the slime now because it got a little overactivated. I'm just gonna keep talking, so don't mind the slime. So we will be actually waking up at, I'm gonna be waking up at probably like 9:30 or so. Because we'll probably end up leaving at like 11. Or maybe 12, 13, I don't know, 13. Okay, so this is the finished slime. I like it a lot. It's going to be scented. Vanilla. Gotta add some more vanilla. you guys can see, this is my finished slime. Lipstick. Test line. You want to know one of my pet peeves is when people go like this. Yay! Time to squeeze it. They go. I just want to like squeeze it right away. I just want to be like, then I go like that. I don't know why. Then I squeeze. But people are just like, what's the point in even like getting crackles if you're gonna do that? But sometimes I don't do like the thing like this. But I don't know why I do that. Actually, I think I saw a YouTuber do it, and now I do it. When I do a swirl and then do the crackling, I just go like this. Love you guys, and I will see you guys on the road trip to Indian River. Road trip. Drive. Why can't we just have like an airplane? That's literally going to be more than 3 hours. I mean, it would be a waste of money to take an airplane for like 4 hours to a place. But I wanna, how do I already have hair in the slime? That is very disgusting. So I'm about to get all this hair out of my slime. And so yeah, I just love you guys, and comment your favorite type of slime to make. Mine would be foam. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys.